We tied with more Resident Evil 7!
I hope that copy of... I think we're gonna have to delete that copy of... Wait, did my gun just go through the wall?
Yes. I don't know. Yes, it did.
Dude, oh, shit. Yeah,
wow, look at this gameplay!
Great!
Hey, our friend Joe is with us today. You might remember him from our Borderlands stuff.
I doubt anyone watched that. Maybe if I shoot the door...
Don't shoot the door, save your ammo.
Shoot the door, it'll work.
Oh, God, more mold.
Hey, wait, didn't you kill the thing?
Yes, yeah. We killed the thing.
I killed
but
it.
But that was in a different room, remember? So... Anything goes here.
Where?
I don't test! Shut up!
Fat. It might be, to be honest.
Take it, ladies.
All single ladies.
Why is there so much mold?!
Because it's Resident Evil 7.
You got a point.
It's very moldy.
I'm just half expecting him to, like, try to open the door, and when it turns around...
Oh.
Never mind. Yeah.
I think it's moving.
It is moving. It is mold. And it's supposed to move. I think.
Where's the...
I think.
Isn't there supposed to be something?
Close the door. So this way, when a monster comes, it doesn't come directly from behind him. We actually hear the door opening.
That looks like an orifice that could possibly pop out a monster.
And, you know, at the right angle, it kind of looks like Reaper's face.
I mean, like, there's a put that's supposed to be.
No, the one on the right... No.
No, the clitoris is, like, right there.
I honestly don't know.
I've actually heard rumors that that's not real.
What, a clitoris?
What's that thing?
How disgusting this must be for you, Thomas. Shoot the parody!
Jesus Christ! Are we gonna scream?
Send it back to the upside down! Send it back to the upside down!
We have not watched that show! Do not spoil it!
Is it dead?
Yes, it is dead. 18.
Are you going to watch Trigger Finger?
No.
Then why are you saying it?
Because I love tackling.
That thing's so terrifying in first person!
Then what about... There was a door, you just...
Yeah, there's a door there.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, God! Kill it.
Yeah, I don't know why we're overreacting because of it.
Oh, probably.
It's a giant monster made of mold.
Probably because it's on easy.
Oh my God,
we've seen our moms. I'm kidding.
Laura
Croft after the death battle. I'm kidding.
The red hand of Sauron.
But he's just a giant eye.
Oh, let's just close him just in case.
Yeah, I agree with this.
William.
I have a bad feeling on the last one.
Sean.
What's our character's name again?
Ethan. Tamara.
Tammy. Oh God.
What is that?
I think I'm
more mold.
You should stab it.
Gunpowder.
When do I get a flashlight?
Wait, you said flashlight. I thought you said something else entirely different.
Oh. Dude, I think
we can say that for another time.
Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl.
Oh my God,
oh,
what
it's
do
a
you do with this girl?
Wait, Tom, turn around.
Three A's and a handprint.
Oh, it's a code!
Oh, I think this is the one. Yeah, it's got 3 A's, and then you gotta open this one.
Holy shit, you got it right.
That's pretty cool.
You
sure you want to open that, bro?
Not really.
Wait, turn around. Wait, before you turn around. See that cabinet?
Yeah.
Cabinet? Open it.
Clabinet?
Clabinet? Sure. You see the clabinet, mate?
Is there anything in the clabinet?
Doesn't look like there's anything in the clabinet.
No, there doesn't.
I hate you all. Alright.
You probably should.
Oh, now that we've gotten that out of the way, you might want to open that.
This should be good.
Or, do you want to close the door first?
Why is that?
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, hi, Tammy!
Oh my God!
Watch out!
Oh my God! Run as fast as you
can. And you said closing the door was a good idea. Tammy, I think we can work out our problems. You know, let's find Lucas and all
kill
the
it,
guys.
Kill it! Kill the nightmare!
Why'd you use the health pack?
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh god. Oh
you
god.
Suck!
Oh god, we're dead. We're screwed.
Open the door.
How'd you waste that much ammo in a matter of... What? I don't even care.
Okay, it's dead.
Goodbye, Tammy. You don't deserve to be in this world.
Dead for now. Okay. That's all that matters.
Okay, it's dead.
Do they actually?
No, they do not revive. They're dead.
At least.
Then how do the other ones revive?
Because they're people. They're complete. The monsters we're seeing are completely made out of mold.
Yeah.
Please tell me you have another health pack.
Yeah.
Oh, what was that?
The door.
Building shaking.
Oh, I remember how much
it's
I don't like this
from
game.
The other side.
Hello from the other side.
You guys listen to Adele too much.
No, I just thought of it. So
you have 5 bullets. You might want to find some ammunition,
or you know, start
or
using a knife
some
more.
Stuff. Next thing you see, stab it.
You might want to use the health pack. I'm just saying. I had the worst feeling about this room. I don't know why.
Gee, you think?
Oh, what is that?
A scorpion key.
Oh, you could need that. We'll need that.
You remember the scorpion key, guys?
Ooh, a lockpick. I like
it's candy. Treasure photo.
This is definitely a bad room to be in.
What's with the giant bags of meat?
That used to be people.
Yeah, that looks like intestines.
You know, I'm starting to get hungry.
You're horrible.
Hey!
Herb!
What a useful room.
Let's smoke it, guys!
I think we're too young.
Hey!
Pet fluid! We can make more bullets!
Actually, yeah, that's actually a good idea.
Yeah, you heckled me because of it last time.
Okay, we got more bullets.
Got some bullets!
You know, here's a smart thing. We probably left a bunch of Ken fluid and gunpowder in the big box.
Oh.
And you guys made me leave it behind.
Right.
It's a good,
go back.
That's a good point.
Oh, God!
No, why? Why? Just why?
Hey, Sammy. I'm just giving them random names now.
Really? You named it after me?
Hey, Sammy, we just gave you my...
I don't get the mold. How are they moving?
Okay, I think the answer is simple. It's Resident Evil.
I mean, I get... Thanks, Captain Obvious.
You're welcome, citizen.
Captain Motorcycle!
Captain Motorcycle thinks you're a bitch.
Captain Motorcycle thinks you should run away and get some stuff.
Captain Motorcycle is gonna stay...
Captain Motorcycle thinks you should close the door.
Captain Motorcycle thinks that the door's gonna close itself.
Auto-saving or something.
Yeah, it auto-saved.
Okay,
Look, 2 gunpowder and...
Oh, look!
Bunch of lies!
I'm a liar. I tricked you.
I'll just take it with me.
Yeah, that might be safe, yeah.
Lies are real.
This is what happens when you give me... When you give me control of everything. Oh... Handgun ammo!
Hey!
It's a good thing we came back!
Oh, shut up, Austin.
What did I do?
Ooh, what's me playing? Oh.
The ceiling. Stuff.
Oh. That almost scared me for a second.
Oh, shit! People hands! Oh, no, wait, it's just deer antlers.
More like antlers that could be used for a dildo.
But they're made of ivory or something, right?
Ivory? No, they're made out of, the stuff out of your fingernails, I think.
Ah.
That's ivory. No way. That's,
I swear to God, if one of those fucking things just drops from the ceiling again, I'm gonna just...
You know they are. Why are you even getting...
Oh, yeah, I forgot that.
Out of the door?
You
gonna stop live streaming right now and make all of our fans go.
What fans?
Your mom.
I'm sorry. All right, pretty sure my mom.
Do I just run through this? Do I check the bathtub?
Heal first.
You can take like a couple hits.
Oh hey, that was a big bang.
Bang!
I hate you all.
Hey, wait, my hand had stuff on it.
What stuff?
Hey, what is
it? Oh, yeah, you wouldn't like that, baby. Oh, yeah.
Put your hands up! But in all seriousness.
Are you talking about the staples, or... I hear...
And here it comes.
I think there's stuff behind us. I'm just saying.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, that's the guy.
Thank you.
Well, that thing's dead.
It kind of reminds me of that one.
What the hell is wrong with their bodies?
Well, they used to be people, now they ain't.
Well, I mean, he's kind of right, I think.
Me or sure. Him?
Hey, you're not going to check the rest
Neither.
Of the area?
Herb.
Yeah?
Got some herbs. Oh, look at you being smart.
Thank you.
Generator.
Oh.
Yeah, that's right.
We may have to.
Why does the scary music have to come back up?
Because it's a Resident Evil game.
So?
Did you already check this area?
No, I didn't finish checking. I went back.
No.
Did we check what was inside that door?
Oh, we didn't check through here.
No, we did not.
Watch it be locked.
You were saying?
No.
I wish it was locked, too.
Oh, great. Long, narrow hallway. $50 is jump scare up ahead. Who wants the bet?
No, I'm good.
Was there a jump scare?
I saw it moving. And it's a snake door. We can't go down there, but we got psycho stimulant. That's a snake door.
You have to have a snake key. Oh.
You know.
I got a snake key right here.
You know what? I have the worst feeling. Going back... Hey, wait, the doors aren't closing on their own. That's not a good idea.
Yeah, that's why I said, hey, close the door.
They're supposed to
I don't really see why it matters.
No, they're not. You're supposed to close the door behind you.
No, I mean, like, some of them close behind you, probably when you're not in combat.
Yeah, that's because it's supposed to be creepy.
And probably, like, Grandma's probably closing them for you.
Is Grandma a good guy in this game? Austin,
no.
Don't say anything.
She's not.
How do you know?
Because Thomas spoiled it.
God damn it, Thomas!
So I'm the only one who doesn't know what's going on.
Yeah, I honestly stopped watching after, like, the part we did. Like, I don't know shit about what's coming up next.
Guys, I don't know what's
going on. You even seen gameplay of this?
Never even seen
gameplay.
You know, what's even creepier?
Don't we have a flashlight? I thought we had a flashlight.
A flashlight?
Yeah, I thought we had it attached to it.
So oh, there's two!
Wait, there's
oh, there's more than two.
I think you should get the knife.
Oh, God.
Wow, that's a lot.
Oh, four! Yeah. Hooray! Knife him!
Wait, you only have one more bullet. What's wrong with that?
Yeah. Not bone bad, Thomas. You're the one in slime.
Oh, of course
we died. Should we hand
off
the
knife? You're gonna die. Okay.
What?
Okay,
what?
Do they just despawn?
I think they might have, yes.
Well, Thomas, now they have full HP.
Let's go in, Thomas.
Yeah, we're gonna die. Speaking of dying, how are we gonna pass out the control?
Shut!
Okay, they're back. Like, did all four of them respawn, or just the two?
This is perfect. No, don't close the door behind you.
Oh, you know what? You probably don't have full HP.
Oh, great. Everything's coming black and white. I hate that. Yeah. Knifing them out of a bat.
Oh!
Oh, L1 to guard. I forgot.
Point at their head and stab.
Ugh.
See, they know how to guard. We are fucked already. And, you know, I feel like we should just run past them. This is getting us nowhere.
I can't. I can't run past them.
It's true he can't, but like,
we really have
no
ammo
path.
Left? Check the ammo.
Nope.
No ammo.
Like, check the inventory. Yeah, we're out.
Yeah, stagger stimulants, whatever the hell those do.
They help us find items easier.
Oh, that's dumb, man. Never mind.
How is that dumb?
Actually, it might help you right now.
Hey, wait.
I think that's supposed to be a treasure photo, like...
It did say treasure photo.
I hate something nice here. Try to find it if you can.
Seaweed is probably as thick as books.
Hey, wait, isn't that the fireplace with the... Hey, wait, we don't need to go through here. Wait, let's backtrack.
Is that so?
Yay, backtracking in Resident Evil. How
innovative. So, we're not going to try and...
Close the door!
I'm not gonna close the door. I'm running away from it. That's dumb that they despawn. That's the dumbest shit I've ever heard of.
Why?
I can't kite them, guys. This is gay.
I can't cheese them. That's the point.
I'm just half expecting them, like the first mold monster that we ran.
Hey, what do you know? I can use this.
Let's see if he manages to die right now.
Switch your weapons real quick here.
Oh, hey.
Oh,
we're good. Back here.
That's not where I wanted to be.
You don't say.
Not well.
Well, might as well just go back through then.
I wonder if Jack is still upstairs.
Well, he doesn't spawn in unless he's needed, right? Oh yeah, that's where you killed the first one.
Memories.
Ah, I was right!
You were?
Yeah.
Yeah, door. See? Oh yeah!
Oh. Steroids.
Have fun with that.
Doesn't know what I wanted.
Well, check to see what they do.
Probably just make you stronger.
Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health.
Oh, lasts indefinitely.
What does that mean?
You get more health forever.
And you get stronger indefinitely forever. Oh my God.
So it sounds like a last-ditch health pack I can use.
No, not really.
Actually, I'd use it as that.
I wish I could use beer.
Like, it's a max health item. When you use it, you get more health.
Yeah, so I'll save it when I almost dead.
You are almost dead.
No? I got hit twice, so I think I can do another hit before I run away. You know what? I'll just do it now. Yes, do steroids, kids.
Yeah, just
they're like, always good ideas.
Just like that one cyclist.
Your max health.
Oh,
this is like one of my Japanese animes.
Oh, shut up, awesome.
Man. Just run through them.
Exactly. Maybe there's more secrets!
No, go. Face the music. Not literally. Fuck off.
I wish you got more ammo. Can I hit him with a empty pistol?
Can you?
No, he can't.
Press R3.
Why would you be able to?
Spread your shit.
L3?
No.
Why would you be able to? They give you a knife.
Yeah! Gee, it does so much.
Yeah, dude.
I can't wait till we get the shotgun.
Oh, hey! Breakable box! Breakable box!
Oh, hey.
Two breakable boxes!
Processing area.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
We back in business!
We in good snap, boys!
Woohoo!
Now let's see if Thomas can actually kill these fuckers.
Bring it on, boys!
He wastes all the ammo.
I know, right? Let's just hope there's more breakable boxes in here.
Hey, where are they?
I don't know, they should be spawning in.
Mega
That is hell!
Alright, let's bring him out here.
That is hell!
Ah, I fucked.
God damn it, stop wasting the ammo.
Well, I mean, there goes all the ammo.
Yeah, we only have 16 now, Thomas.
Alright, let's do this, boys. 15,
14, 13.
You know, it's kind of... It's honestly my fault we wasted so much ammo considering the first mold monster we saw.
Oh, what?
12, 11, 10.
Not missing.
There.
Yeah!
Mommy, I miss you. Now, what have we got in here?
It's like there's another one.
What did I pick?
Shells.
I think we should use the sucker skin ones. I mean, we have two more, right? They help you find items easier, like, they have the icons above. You know, I can barely tell what's what concerning the lighting.
Strong chem fluid, what's that?
They're gonna make shotgun shells.
Hey, you're right.
Enhanced handgun ammo.
Strong first aid. Ooh, I would rather do that. Oh, but we don't have herb.
No, we do have herb. Wait. We just don't have normal chem fluid.
Wait, what?
You have to have normal chem fluid to make
a no!
first aid kit. It doesn't fit the lock.
I made a strike. We did all that only to find that we don't have a key.
God fucking damn it!
Well, yeah.
Oh, you know what that means?
We wasted all that ammo.
No.
Check the map. Maybe there's something there. Get the path thingy.
Oh.
Dissection room. I think that's where we're supposed to go.
The workshop.
Oh, no, wait, that's the building.
You can't go to the...
Yeah.
I have a bad feeling now.
Why?
I got a feeling.
Because last time we backtracked, another monster appeared.
You did?
Yeah.
Hey, wait, what about this bathtub?
Handgun ammo!
God, we're idiots.
Oh my god.
You're now saying this?
Hey!
Yes, well, usually in horror games and
what's
movies...
What's in that door? Did we open it?
Yeah, it's locked. Oh, what?
What?
I'm sorry?
That said it was locked.
Are you shitting on my dick?
Oh, you know what? That's probably the other one that was locked from behind from before.
This one? Wait, what was this door? I forgot. What was in here?
I don't think there was anything.
Oh, this is the narrow
staircase.
This
is the snake door.
Yeah,
snake door.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, snake door.
So, back into the other mold room! Yay!
At least we got those are breakable box. Let's see if there's breakable box. Oh, wait, there's... Maybe there's one over here. Look, that's Minecraft Simulator. I wish I had my axe.
An axe when we fought Mia for the first time.
Oh my god, I love fighting that bitch. That bitch was so...
I fought that bitch. That's why I married her.
That's why...
Yeah, we have not been in this room, I think. Or...
Shh!
Sorry, that was me.
Did you touch yourself?
No.
Yeah, this is the room that we are in.
Yeah, you were in this
room. God damn it.
That door,
then where the fuck are we supposed to go?
That door wouldn't open from the other side when we were in this room.
Oh, yeah.
That doesn't answer my question, though.
Take out the map again.
That door didn't unlock.
No, okay. This is where we fought Tamara.
Yeah.
What was the point of that fight? Oh, wait.
I don't know.
Dissection room,
oh.
Fucking idiots.
Yeah.
Comment down below how retarded we are.
Friggin', to do stuff. You're like the Lou whore.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Hey, but at least we know, that was my fault. I'm dumb.
This is honestly my fault for not looking up the spoilers, you know. Okay, let's see what nightmares await us down here.
Where is it?
Hopefully they're gory and like it turned out there's giant bullies. Oh,
I can feel it.
What's in
I'm
here?
Really feeling it.
I can feel all the loot.
Red dog's head.
Red dog head, hooray.
Oh, hi!
Can we shoot him?
Oh, Jesus, he
Not yet, I think.
No. I'm fine here.
Oh, it's the sheriff from earlier.
The sheriff died, and he was deputy.
Wait, does he know we're here?
You, my friend, will help me.
Yeah, he doesn't know we're here.
Does he get harder to shoot in the head?
I don't think so.
Because Austin was shooting him and took like 3 bullets, and he's like.
Well, that's because I knew what happened. More shotgun shells.
Sounds like we're gonna need a shock, a broken shotgun.
Wait, hold on.
I need to find a broken shotgun than a good.
Check what?
Psychostimulants.
Is there any more loot? I feel like there should be more.
No, that's just wood.
I got some wood right here.
Get away from me. And I'm supposed to be the gay one, huh? Doesn't mean I have to be from
never said it was
hell.
Wood for you guys.
You act like it's wood for anyone.
Not.
Ooh, weird noises in the basement.
Oh, so I see herbs, and I think that's ammunition?
No, that's cat fluid.
Go grab it.
I think we should make.
Yeah, we're gonna make a health kit and then some ammunition.
No, let's make a strong health.
Yeah, that's what.
Let's make a strong health kit and then make more ammo.
Guys, boss fight. Let's go.
Wait, what?
You don't have any more chem fluid.
Yeah, you used the chem fluid.
But we just got one, didn't we?
Yeah,
you just got one. We didn't have one before.
We had the strong chem fluid.
We just used the strong chem fluid.
I know, but we. Oh, we did. We not pick it up. Where did it go? Oh, I think it went to the storage automatically.
Yeah. Well, fuck.
The shotgun shells in the storage unit, too. Because we're not going to get that anytime soon.
What the fuck are we supposed to put in there, then?
I don't know. Dildo?
Novocaine.
Austin, where's yours?
I'm sorry, what?
Don't kill him, please.
I honestly didn't hear what he said.
Does this seriously just put your shit into that stupid storage container if you can't pick it up?
No. It does not do that.
I think it just says you don't have enough items like in Borderlands.
You know what? No. Don't. I just remember, you can't put stuff. It doesn't put stuff in there automatically. It says you can't pick it up, which leaves the item there.
What the fuck did we just pick up?
A whole bunch of lies.
We'll put items in there.
Put psychostimulants in there.
Oh, I guess I'll just put that in there.
Keep the handgun ammo. Put the shotgun shells in there.
You sure?
Yes, we're not gonna need them anytime soon.
I'm gonna keep it.
You might get a shotgun soon. You don't use those. Put it in there.
We might need it later.
Dang it, Thomas. That's the kind of thinking that leaves you with no items.
That's the kind of thinking that saves.
Wait, what was our difficulty on this?
Normal. Easy.
No, it's either normal or hard, remember?
No,
difficulty
it's just...
on what, the game?
Yeah.
No, it's easy, dude.
No, it's normal.
I put it on easy.
No, you put it on normal. There is no easy. It was either normal or hard.
Dude, it's on easy. Do I really need to go back to the menu and just show you?
This
it's
is
on
so
normal,
much fun,
I
guys.
Swear to God.
There's easy, normal, there's easy, wait, yeah, there's easy, normal, and then there's, what, madhouse.
Verify it.
No, there was just normal and hard.
Okay, guys, shut up.
This is not a regular Resident Evil, dude.
No, shit, it's normal or hard, I swear to God.
Okay, Sam, you can swear all you want, it's fine.
Check the friggin' thing, I swear, it is.
You mind if I slap him?
Shut up!
This must be a boss fight or something. It's auto-saving.
Probably gonna see Jack. And there he is.
Hey, Jackie boy!
Oh, wait, I don't see him.
Check for loot.
Don't check for loot. Hide.
Check for loot. Get the loot.
Hide.
Precious.
Kill Jack and then get the loot.
Still say you should.
Motherfucker took our red dog head.
What the red... Oh, that's the thing. Last thing we need.
Are we gonna check the bodies?
No. Please don't. Because somebody doesn't want to check for loot.
Oh, no, wait. Chem fluid.
That's not disturbing.
See? 18 more ammo.
10 more ammo.
Where the hell is Jack?
Oh, so now you're questioning where the hell Jack is.
He's behind you now.
Are you really questioning where that psychopath is?
He's everywhere and nowhere at the same
time. I have the biggest feeling he's going to come from that staircase. I'm going to get pushed over that railing.
Of course you are.
Hey, there's the red dog head.
I don't.
No, not yet. Check the loot first.
How disrespectful of you, Thomas.
I think this is how you're supposed to beat him. Like, you're supposed to shove him in his face or something.
Welcome to the family, boy.
That's a snake door.
Wait, is that supposed to be a snake door we...
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, that's
a... I guess there's a snake key in here?
Probably have to start the boss.
Try and hit the dog head.
Not yet. Check the loot.
Get the dog head!
Sam, shut the hell up!
Loot, loot, loot. Loot, loot, loot. Loot, 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 loot.
Alright, yeah, that's gonna have to be a boss fight. God damn it!
Have fun! Fine,
great.
Who wants
to? Gonna be our first death.
Hey, who wants to play?
Me!
No.
What if I do this sideways?
Red dog.
Oh, no, it's gonna be a cutscene.
Hey!
Oh, that's great.
Thomas, you were right.
Oh, wow! I just knew.
Well, I am!
Shoot him in the face.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, yeah, he gets stronger.
Are we getting hurt?
Unload on
I'm a busy
head.
Man. You know?
Busy with what? Eat shit, Jack.
Oh, we can't get
chainsaw! Chainsaw! Chainsaw!
Oh, wait, I have an
are
idea.
We gonna Resident Evil this bitch? No, wait, why'd I mean...
Waste of bullets.
Army of Evil Dead. Evil
yeah.
Evil Dead.
God damn it.
Wait, what?
He hit ya. He's behind you, boy!
Stop talking in a southern accent.
Oh, Jesus!
Man,
jump scare!
I wouldn't even call
him
a jump scare.
He's gonna hit
you. Run away from him!
Oh, thank you, Captain Obvious. Why don't we get a new Bogart?
What is he trying to do?
Take him!
Spread your shit!
Game over.
You? You think you can hurt me?
Yes.
What is he?
No idea.
Oh,
crap.
What is that?
His face, apparently.
Faces. Turn around. He's turning
around.
I guess he gets to pick it up before he can.
Can't
No, he's grabbing chainsaw scissors!
Oh my god. Hey,
Thomas,
oh my god, he just made an Evil Dead reference.
He said groovy.
Thomas,
he said groovy.
Thomas, I'm pretty sure you can pick it up then.
Chainsaw fight! Chainsaw fight!
Oh! Oh, oh poor unnamed fellow! Oh! Quick!
Now face him in red.
Oh god!
Nice block.
Now he's blocked. This is turning out to be a good fight here, boys.
Come on.
We need to use.
Oh, he's charging! He's charging! I think.
Is it on?
Yeah, the enemy. Chainsaw duel! Oh! You need
death.
A heal! Kick him in the face!
Okay.
He can do shit! This is gonna be a long episode, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh god!
Oh god! Chainsaw him! Chainsaw him!
Now, now, now!
Thrash attack!
Thrash attack!
Okay, Thomas, you know what you have to do. Attack him until those things pop up and then thrust back at that. Run away!
I think he just cut through one of the body bags. Oh, no, he didn't.
You're out of ammo.
Oh, thank you.
Oh!
Hey! Hey, Chihuahua!
They're not going, maybe.
I take a lot less damage. God damn it.
Good thing we took that steroid thing off.
This is not gonna end well.
Thing.
Die, you old bitch!
Crap.
This is gonna end badly. Very badly.
No, I need to use this thing on him.
Oh shit! Oh! Okay, I think you need to catch up before you stop him up. Run! Does that look as
if I just
killed them!
Cheese time.
Oh!
You will die!
I thought you nearly died there for a second.
So did I.
Oh!
And now you're dead.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Circle him, circle him, circle him.
Grab the cheese.
Damn it! Not cheesy enough. We need some Captain Falcon tactics.
Joe, what do you got for us?
Falcon kick.
Falcon punch.
No. Falcon kick. Get out of here with that.
Like that.
Oh, boy.
You need a burst attack in.
Oh, yeah.
Full back trigger.
Falcon punch. Falcon punch
his ass. No.
I don't do this.
With these two back triggers.
I am! Oh, and he broke.
He broke the pillar.
Oh, there's nothing blocking you now. Say your prayers. Good night, Sally.
Dude, it's just chainsaws.
He is a giant old man who is.
Oh, just kill me already, please.
End this tragedy. I think this is gonna be our first death.
Ladies and gentlemen, I believe Austin's right.
That is never a good sign when I'm right.
Yeah.
That's like saying I get to play the game in Overwatch.
Yeah.
Actually.
Oh, please, you don't play Overwatch.
Do you have any opponents?
You do.
Doesn't surprise me.
You're
a piece of shit. Thrust attack his ass! Now introducing Chunky Jack Suit.
Wait, what? Wait.
Did I kill him?
Yeah. Well, for now.
Do me a favor and stay.
Oh,
why'd
you kill that guy? He had nothing to do with this. I mean, you kicked him in.
I think you can exit out now.
Into where?
Yeah!
Wait, you just saw something. I just saw something.
Lower.
Where?
Bucket. In there. First aid!
Hey.
Pretty useful a while ago.
You don't say.
Hey! That's not bad.
Herb.
I don't have chem fluid, I don't think.
No, you do not. we not died yet?
I don't know. And I don't question it.
Please don't say this breaks the chainsaw.
It breaks the chainsaw.
That breaks the chainsaw.
A chainsaw gets metal and it breaks. How's that?
Stupid the chainsaw scissors. That's what's stupid.
Yeah, can I pick work?
Where'd those go?
They exploded.
Yeah, along with Jack.
Oh, Jack's
gone. I take Ben.
Jack's gone. Yeah.
Nice,
he's right there.
Sorry.
Yes, he isn't going to respawn while you're still in the boss room.
Wow. I think it's time to use those psycho stimulants. Is that something on the ground or is it just my imagination?
Did you use it?
Just your imagination.
Do you really want me to use it?
I don't think you should.
Well, I mean, we have more.
No, you probably
should. No, you're fine, dude.
So, wait, how the fuck do we get out of here then?
Through here? Oh, wait. We don't have a scorpion.
Go through
there, you're fine. Oh wait, hey, but maybe.
Are you still almost dead? Did you use health pack?
Yeah, it was not a very good health pack. Well, fuck. Guess we're gonna have to backtrack.
I want my chainsaw.
We can probably find it.
It
in
was
one
short, short-lived.
It was the best weapon I've ever had.
You know you get a grenade launcher in this game, right?
But now we got a shotgun, no grenade launchers.
Oh, you got... Oh my god, it's the deputy from earlier!
Stab
no!
Stab him in the balls.
Stop stabbing him. Don't stab him.
Stab him in the balls.
Don't stab him.
Point
please.
And...
Oh wait, I can't... I'm done with fighting. I can't... Oh, now I can.
Point and stab. Point and stab. Point and stab.
I can't.
No, it's not letting you defile his corpse. Good.
Oh, it's making us be a good human being. It's thank you,
bad.
Game.
I wish I could.
Can we get out of here now? This place is giving me the creeps.
No, we need to find
the whole house gave you creeps the last time!
We need to find the creep.
Creep kid. Oh wait, who was that girl Evelyn we saw in the picture?
Evelyn?
Yeah, that little girl.
Oh, that's you know what? I won't spoil it.
Oh god, what do you know?
He knows everything. You probably saw the entire gameplay.
You bitch.
I didn't see the entire gameplay. Thomas just spoiled the last boss battle.
Stop talking
why?
About yourself in the third person.
Thomas talks about him the way he wants to.
You know which Thomas I'm talking about.
Oh, the other Thomas, my bad. I thought you were talking to yourself in the third person.
I'm not a retard like you.
Oh, thank goodness.
It's locked on the other side.
Where's the scorpion door? That's like a shortcut to the...
No, I already unlocked it, remember?
Yeah, but where is it? Because that's a shortcut to where you need to put the dog head.
It's up the stairs.
That's probably what you should do next.
What, put the last dog head on?
Yeah.
I think it's the second to last dog head, actually.
Well, that's not a good sign.
What exactly is that?
It's someone singing. It's Grandma.
Hey, Grandma.
It is Grandma! Hi, Grandma.
You gonna stab her or not?
That one's the last boss battle, dude.
Well, kill her while you can.
We can't.
I have the worst feeling about stabbing her.
Don't stab her, then!
Probably can you actually attack her?
I doubt it.
Yeah, you probably
can. Oh my god, let's just save really quick.
Oh my god, please.
You know we're still on air, right?
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Oh, I'm scared.
That's a pretty big save file.
Yeah. See, it's easy, Sam.
30 megabytes.
And we're back with you.
They already knew we were back. Yeah. It just stopped the actual game.
Do you guys really want me to stab her?
No!
Oh, wait, I can't. If I can't go into... If I can't point at her, then I can't attack her.
Guys, you know,
Okay, back into the... Gen- what were you gonna say, Joe?
It was gonna be a Bloodborne spoiler.
Grandma, why must you sing?
She's just trying to help you. Be nice.
Help us in one way! Hello, Cerberus.
Oh, yeah, it is the last one.
Yeah, no shit.
Does that open this? Is this a door?
You're outside?
Oh my god, they really are trying to park trash.
Well, I mean, they're the Baker family and they live in...
I got a trophy.
What state is this again?
You're outside? You can go outside in this game?
Yeah.
You can probably go outside in the very first Resident Evil, it's just that.
I think I know some secrets about this
place. Hey!
More herbs!
Woohoo! We're partying tonight!
Hey!
Wait, was that Kenwood?
No, that was gunpowder.
Ah.
Jake, excuse me, sorry.
When do you guys want to switch?
Never. Actually, I'll take it over right now.
No, Sam, I'm not going to let you do it.
Trailer!
Why not?
Because you're going to be a bigger puss than I am. I don't like that. Joe, do you want to play at all?
Not really.
Hey!
We can save in here! We don't have empty coins.
Oh. Oh, wait, but we have a thing right there.
Why did we pick up Zoe's bra?
Dude, don't question it.
But I'm questioning it. I cannot speak English.
Well, that was useful.
I thought Zoe would have called.
Not yet.
No.
Stabilizer, steroids, increase max health, and definitely. What does that one say? I can't read it. It's
press
like...
X.
Reloading speed increases indefinitely.
Oh, that's good.
I'd rather do max health.
Anything good in the fridge?
Nope.
Can
you use anything?
Anti-coin!
9? A magnum?
It's a magnum!
Press X. Let me see. I saw you buy the gun.
Okay, hold on now.
Oh, it's just the Baker family.
It's too late for them.
Thomas.
Yeah?
Okay. Think about this carefully.
My body's
using the chainsaw, or do you like using the pistol?
It's all her fault, sir.
So you're gonna become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more.
There we go.
Wait, wasn't Evelyn with Mia? Oh, that's a nice TV you got there, Zoe.
Why is the TV even on?
Because the Bakers like their TVs and videotapes?
No, it's the other chick. Maybe this is her place. What's her face?
Yes, it's Zoe's place.
Dude, that's Zoe's bra.
A broken handgun.
Why is that useful to us?
Maybe in the future. Maybe.
With a repair kit?
Yeah, there's repair kits in this game.
Yeah, how many coins do we have?
I have now.
Okay, so how much does a magnum cost?
9.
5, right?
9.
The other ones cost 5.
I think we should save up for the magnum.
5 is for a stabilizer, quick reload. 3.
3, ooh.
I feel like we should go more of the...
I think...
Let's make our dick tinier than it is already!
No, it's the balls that shrink.
Really? I thought it was just the dick.
No, just the testy strength.
I'm 4 away from the magnum. That could be useful. But why do they call it the magnum? It's not a magnum. It looks like a deagle. Oh, wait a second. Wait. Why can't I look into it?
You can put the antique coins into it, and then you can read the description of the item.
I thought I could switch pistols.
No, you cannot.
What's the point of the other pistol? Should I,
You can fix it, which means you can use it.
I know, but I already have a gun.
You can get more guns.
Why? What's the point of having more guns?
To kill things!
Oh, Thomas!
We need the health, dude. Give me them steroids. I'm the strength of the testes.
Plus, I need some more health.
Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure we could have.
Alright, let's put the coins back in our thing.
Steroids are probably the best item in there, anyways.
You might need a scorpion key for something.
Ooh, I can break bottles!
What is this?
Oh god, this is making me dizzy. I need to get some water or something.
Wait, was there something in the fridge that I could pick up?
Oh, wait, I forget you can push circle to turn around really quick.
No, wait, that was just the button prompt to close it. Yeah. Never mind.
Leave the fridge open, guys.
Really, Zoe?
What?
She's calling us now.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I... Our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
The serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright. So where is it?
I knew where one was. I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
Oh god.
So if we get this thing.
If they wanted to infect people, why do they have a cure for it?
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be
is
looking
that
for
her. Grandma's or mother?
The mother's probably even more terrifying.
Probably.
Well, she was that crazy witch we were running away from when we were Mia.
True. Yeah. I'm just half expecting a mold monster to pop out of nowhere.
Nah, you're fine.
Well, I mean, we fucked.
Hey, but what is this way? Hey! That's a door. I can't get to it. Why? What about... which way do you guys want me to go? This way or through that other... You know what, let's check that door. It's probably one of those doors you have to have a snake key for. I don't know, Joe. Why, are you texting your mom?
Well, she was wondering
what. Oh shit, I need to pick up more
supplements?
What the hell do those do?
I think it's like one of those red...
Oh no, you poor mannequin person.
I think it's one of those blue card, red card things. You know, like in Doom?
Oh. Oh. Narrow rounds?
That sounds like fun.
Oh, there is a grenade launcher. My bad, Austin.
Oh.
Don't question me again, bitch.
Alright, do you guys want to switch? Austin?
Huh?
Do you want to switch?
Oh, sure.
I told you, I'd try. Wait, go to options really quick. Go to options.
Should we turn up the brightness just in case?
Blood.
Normal. You can't do like mostly.
This is so much fun. I guess there's no brightness option. Oh well.
No, I think.
Try to prove to him this is normal mode.
Yeah, I was gonna say. I think Sam wants to check the difficulty.
Dude, okay. When we say.
When we save, it's that easy.
Hey, I'll show you.
Bam! Fucking easy, bitch!
Damn it.
I should have saved, but... Alright.
We don't need to.
Alright. Oh my god, it's so much brighter.
Time to get shit done!
Bro, you might be able to craft some health packs.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Here, switch me spots.
Mm.
Oh my god, my knee.
Oh, Jesus Christ, this is...
Careful, you're about to pull out the PS4.
Okay, then let's just take this out.
Danger!
I hit you so fucking much!
Oh god! Oh!
What's this?
Oh, you asshole.
Can I not move? I cannot...
Are those thin mints?
Oh, hey! A thing! I found a thing, guys.
What? Seven?
Oh, it's a repair kit!
How useless.
It's a gun repair kit.
Really?
Yes! Oops, right. Yeah. See, we got 7 ammo now. Now, where the fuck are we supposed to go?
Go to the right.
This way?
Wait, where'd you find it?
You got 7 ammo.
I found that secret spot right there.
But how'd you know it was right there?
I don't know, I was just looking around.
Damn, son.
Good job. Alright, you got 7
ammo. Oh, got some more herbs!
Yeah!
Boy! I'm not gonna like this one bit. Ugh, it's so dark. Here's the gate to the old house. And it's even darker.
Yeah, it is.
My hair hurts.
Good.
Yeah, Austin pulled it earlier when I scared him. Wait, go back.
So I didn't get...
You can break those with the knife.
All right.
Nope, turn around. The box is next to the door.
I was going to break those, idiot.
Why are you going to the back fridge?
You said to go back.
I meant turn around. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh. It was just a bunch of bugs.
Do you
want to
go?
I only got the handgun. Oh, great, this is where Mia was.
Oh, God!
We saw a giant bug.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
No. I don't wanna. No bueno. No bueno.
Did you kill it?
Killed one of them.
There's a lot more than just the one.
Oh, yeah, alright, let's do this shit. I fucking hate you right now, Joe.
I'm coming.
Why do you leave me alone with him? He's gonna put bad ideas into my head.
You should probably open that door.
I don't wanna. What the fuck is that thing?
I don't know.
What is it?
Kill the bugs. Kill the bugs. Do it.
I'm just gonna try the other door. I want to try the other door.
No.
I want to try it.
Okay, fine. You can try it.
That's
fine.
I hate you right now, Joe, more than anything.
I know.
What the fuck? How am I supposed to get through?
You go the other way. Look for loot and stuff.
I'm good.
You should probably jump down that hole.
That is not a good idea. Then what the fuck is that thing right there?
Probably something that'll kill you.
Oh, I'm just gonna run through this thing and hope I don't get nightmares.
Just kill them, bro.
Giant ass bugs! I hate giant ass bugs! I did not need to hear
you. You might have missed something. Go back to the rock.
I don't wanna!
Is there more bugs?
That box is useless! It's just full of maggots!
Go to it.
No!
It's your call. Awesome.
Yes.
Go back to it. Do they hurt you?
Yes!
No, like that swarm of bugs.
Yes, it hurts you!
Hey, wait. Everybody go, just stop it. Go outside. Go outside that way.
Wait, you just missed something.
No. Look in the trash pile, right there. Alright, open that. And gun ammo. Look on the floor. Oh, it's not there. Alright, just grab the gun fluid.
What was it supposed to be?
It was supposed to be
makeshift flamethrower.
I wanna go over there. Mommy, I want that toy.
Yeah, I feel like the mother has makeshift.
Should I make more health?
How much herb do you have?
floor.
Yeah, but I only have one chem fluid.
You have a lot of ammo. Check the other side. Hey, that's where it is.
Oh, I'm gonna hate this so much.
Hey, now go back to the rock and kill all the bugs with it.
No.
I can't kill anything with it yet. Is that a backpack? I'm gonna grab it.
Yay!
We forgot all about collectibles.
Oh well, sucks to be us.
We'll do that in a later playthrough if we ever feel like torturing ourselves again.
We won't, trust us.
Yeah.
Wait, what's in the... Check the storage again. See if we need to grab anything else. Alright, do you have anything you want to drop off?
I'm telling you, put the shotgun shells in there.
Nah.
Yeah, you might as well.
Fine.
No?
We got more space.
Yeah, we got more space. Hey, wait, does that mean we're going to get more space? I saw, like, two more places where more slots could be.
Yeah.
You should save, though.
Yeah, we should save.
Ugh, my headache's kicking in.
I could switch with you.
Ah, my puss!
I could switch with you, buddy.
No.
Why not?
Because I said so.
Oh my god.
And plus you said, I don't want to play.
He's gonna break over.
Well, now I feel brave, okay?
Do you
now?
You don't. Watching this is completely different than watching in...
I know! Remember how I screamed like a bitch the first time I saw Jack?
Yeah.
Exactly.
That was hilarious.
You gonna hit X?
Hey, wait.
No.
I can't. We don't have that spider thing. Yeah. Mia had it. See, I don't have anything that fits.
Nope.
Should
oh,
I
God.
Go?
Oh, now I'm getting terrible memories.
Jeez, that was in my ear!
What the fuck am I supposed to do?!
Just keep stabbing.
Ah!
Just keep walking into him.
I hate these!
Like mutant cicadas!
No, wait, go back to that bug pile. That's all you have to do is just keep swinging. They can't attack you.
No, they broke through the window!
No, the one with you ran past it, remember? That bug pile?
They send out tiny swarms that I can't hit!
Oh. I'm sorry about that.
I can't! I don't have burner fuel!
Where the fuck do you think burn fuel is?
Somewhere where you can burn stuff.
Like right there.
Wait, no, that wouldn't work. It need to be liquid. It's solid. Wait,
make it
go to the
burn. Make it liquid.
Hey, wait. Go switch to the flamethrower real fast. No, I said switch to it. Oh, you can't. That means we can't use it. You need to. Wait, go to combinations. Yeah, look, flamethrower.
Lower.
You need
there.
Chem fuel.
Strong chem fuel fluid.
Ammo
Why
for the grenade launcher.
Fluid. Strong.
Oh, look. Ammo for the grenade launcher. Yeah, that's really going to help me.
Oh, no, wait. It's the blue one, I think.
Neuro round for the grenade launcher. Right here. I swear to God, there's gonna be more bugs out here, and I'm gonna be.
There's a big nest of them. Don't go out there.
I hate you, little shit.
Go back in and continue through the house. You're probably gonna find chem fluid.
Are those spiders? I hate this game. I hate this game more than anything.
I feel like you can.
Oh! See what I told you!
That was awesome.
Is that what? I guess then you have to.
That was awesome.
I hate you.
I hate you, bro.
Just close that door. Just walk up through there and
cut
that. Why?
Sounds like something inappropriate is happening.
Well, if you close your eyes.
Hey, where the fuck am I supposed to go then?
Go to the cabinet.
What cabinet?
That cabinet was covered in bugs. Just stab it and see what happens.
Yeah. I feel like you can open it.
Just stab it. Hey!
Oh, no, it's not. Oh, yes, it is back again, sorry.
Hey, we're learning. Hey, you can make that. You can make the point throw.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Strong Kenfuel and Kenfuel? No way!
Whoa.
Oh, no, wait, that's a lockpick thing.
Hey, burn a fuel? Yes.
There you go.
I still can't use it.
Combine it. I think I just heard it make noise. Wait, why can't you? I guess... I don't know.
Hold on, just go back into it. You know what you made?
Yes, flame rounds.
Okay, good.
Fuel for the burner.
And yet, we can't use it.
I swear to God, I'm
wait,
gonna...
wait, go back to it. Just hover over it. What is it called?
Burner grip. It looks like it can be combined with something. I have to go find more stuff.
Oh, it's just the front. It's just the back part. You need the nozzle too.
Where the fuck is that?
Probably somewhere. I'm pretty sure you passed it.
Like where?
Oh, I think I might know where it is.
Oh God, where is it?
I think it might be in that box Joe told you to look at earlier.
And that'd be.
Next to that big nest. No, it's where he was running away like a little bitch. Yeah, but no, other. Yeah, that little orange box right there.
Yeah! Totally good idea! Smart ass right here!
Never said it was a good idea.
You can't get to the lock.
No, I think that lock. I think
go
that
back through it. Don't go through that.
No.
Just run past it. Run past it. It's flying towards you.
Now go, 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 go!
Ah! Fuck that. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go find that. I'm gonna go over that thing.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Yeah.
Okay, so in there, I think. Gonna run for it. Okay, never mind.
No, there was like a big nest.
Ugh, I hate these little fuckers!
Hey,
there you go. Whole lot of damage for nothing.
I combine it.
Combine. Orange. There it is.
Oh, it takes up two slots.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this way more than I should.
Are you then?
I think that Ness is gonna come alive, so be prepared.
Dun-dun.
Don't use it on it if they don't come after you.
I do have to use it on it. That's the only way they stop coming out.
I appreciate it.
Die, you little whore!
It's dead! Stop!
Now it's dead. Now we gotta go to the other same thing.
Is that a larva or something?
Yeah, it's dead. I don't think you had to do it all the way, though.
What's over here? Oh, hey, stuff!
What's in the box?
A lockpick!
Yay!
Wow.
Hey, at least you know where to put shit. Just use the health pack.
No, I think I'm gonna use the lockpick and then I'm gonna pick up the psycho stimulants. I'm going to enjoy this. Die, you little whores!
Alright, it's good.
Now you can use the lockpick.
You guys gave me so much hassle for the first lockpick I used.
Well, because we thought you had to use it for that door.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, how much ammo do I have there? 70.
You have another 100.
Die! Die! Die!
Hey, wait, go back. Go back to the other one.
Yeah, caramelize that one.
And let's see if there is anything in that little orange useless box. I doubt there's anything in.
How pissed are you going to be if there's absolutely nothing in there?
I'm going to hit every one of you guys. I did that for one herb.
Oh, you can just peel
no,
that
why
off.
Would you waste it on that?
To get rid of the spiders.
You could have stabbed them off. Well, more I know, but I'm a conservation is everything. Oh wait, I created a stronger health.
Okay. I'll save it for later. All right, now where the fuck am I supposed to go now?
Probably like an alcohol mixture.
Probably
like
going there.
Probably alcohol.
Die. I don't give a fuck if your mama or something gave birth to you.
Now reload.
Solid fuel. You have chem fluid? No, I only have strong one.
Dude, you can pick it up. Look, you have a square right there.
Excuse you.
Oh, it's because you used up, because you reloaded the fuel.
Yeah.
Alright, now where the hell am I supposed to go now?
Is it really hard for you to see? Because I can't really see stuff. So.
Yes, yes it
Wait,
is.
Are you just going in a giant circle?
Yeah.
She's upstairs, don't go up.
No.
You can go that way.
This way?
Don't you have to go that way? Did you go this way?
He just went this way.
Yeah, I'm lost now. Wait.
Probably do what Sam said earlier.
Like what?
Just drop the shotgun shells.
Don't drop them. Just put them back in the place.
That's not my.
Wait, go back outside. There's something out there. I remember.
Oh yeah, but we can't.
The
there's
machine.
No bridge.
The machine right there. Oh, you need a lever.
Okay, let's check our objective. Search the old house for the serum.
Get the shotgun.
Yeah, but where's the shotgun?
We know where it is. It's in the doghead room, remember? It's just that we can't take it because as soon as we take it, we're trapped. So we need a broken shotgun to put it in its place.
I mean, technically, if you save that kit, you could probably repair the shotgun. Hey, wait, look on the ground.
Lower.
Behind, it's at the door. Right there!
Oh. Yes.
Okay, it's just what I had to build to make a shotgun. I mean, flamethrower.
Jinx.
Yeah, that was really useful.
I'm sorry, I thought it was something important, like another map.
Okay, what the... Where the hell am I supposed to go? Because I've just gone in two giant circles.
Hey, wait, that isn't... No, that's the door you just came through.
I can't.
You can't even jump in this game.
Oh, wow, yeah.
I guess you gotta go back?
I don't know.
Check the map.
I don't think you have to go back.
Touchpad. Okay.
So I have to go through the gallery and no.
Wait. Go back, no, towards the right. I think you might have to go towards the cellar, which is downstairs? No, wait, you just were there.
Upstairs, maybe?
Wait, yeah, press up on the D-pad. Kids room, detention room, contaminated room, oh joy. That sounds wonderful.
Yeah, that's giving me a real good idea of where I have to go.
You can say it'd be helpful.
Yeah, I really can't expect anything.
from me or from the game?
Both.
Hey, I'm helpful sometimes.
I just,
We are lost.
We'll search around. Use the psychostimulants.
I got an
hey,
item.
Hey, there's something on the floor over there.
Where?
Right.
Oh, yeah. Crouch.
Oh, thank God.
We need to keep walking that way. Keep going that way, right there.
It's out there.
Go the side, yeah. Wait, go back.
I know, I saw it.
It's on the other side of the room. Jesus, how much shit.
Chem fluid. Oh! Hello! Aren't you a nice little hole with a poorly lit thing?
Oh, that's a collectible. Hit it with the knife.
You know what? I'm gonna go find out what that item was.
I still think you should go back and put the shotgun shells away. We're not gonna get it anytime soon.
Yeah, get that
gun. Gunpowder. You know what? Let's make some strong gun ammo.
It's not a shotgun ammo.
It's handgun.
Is it? I can't tell. Your hand's in the way.
You act like... It says hand in front of gun.
No, I don't think it's worth it.
Then what?
I just don't use it for right now.
Just put the shotgun shells away.
Yeah, I mean, there is...
So you want me to run all the way back to the other house to put...
No, just go back where the box was. Yeah. You know, outside of the balcony, to the left.
There's a thing called backtracking. It's gonna happen often in games, dude.
That's not my problem. It's that you guys are acting like total bitches.
We're not.
Learn from the master. Ow!
Austin, knock it off. Hitting someone doesn't help anything.
It helps me.
It doesn't. Put the other drugs in there at the bottom right. In there.
Probably get rid of the solid fuel if you want.
No, I saw camp wood. I can make more burner fuel. Bleh.
Jesus, I didn't know there were that many items.
Well, I mean, they
gave
you that.
It is Resident Evil.
I know, but I didn't think that... Jesus, where have I been?
In your room?
Pick up the strong fluid.
What's strong fluid, dude?
Oh, no, wait, never mind. That was going powder. My bad.
Oh, you picked it up already.
So you're like, more burner fluid.
Why'd you make more?
Because I know there's going to be a lot more. So, let's just go. I think both.
Hey.
I did not see anything else of importance. Hello, Aunt Mia?
Ethan!
Bitch, move my sandwich!
I want some answers.
I know. I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone!
Lucas!
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit?
You bitch!
Don't stand there! Do something!
Ethan, help!
You know I would, but, you know, cutscenes.
Oh, it's a spider thing. Or is it the bat?
Spider, I think.
Go around in that room just in case. This game does not help.
We made a great decision before playing this game.
What?
We chose to make this our normal amount of brightness.
Well, we could change it.
Yeah, it makes it more fun if you play a lower brightness.
Okay, time to...
The difference in brightness on the brightness scale didn't really help at all.
I mean,
so, I guess we just go back to the spider statue?
Yeah.
Stay the fuck out!
Wow, that's great for him.
Ah, you bitch!
Wow, that's kind of... Don't burn it, please. Stop it. That's a waste of it.
I think they're all off, anyways.
No, there's still some on the bottom. Yeah, this is great. Oh, you giant whore.
Alright, dead.
She likes a lot of bugs in her house.
Reload.
Why? We got 60. Reload. Should I dodge her? I don't want to attack her knowing that I'm probably going to die. Should I attack her?
Yes.
You can go save and attack her real fast.
How? She's blocking the save.
Oh, no way. I can look in the window. Wow, this...
Oh, she is... Dude, she's in there. I just saw her walk past the window.
Yeah, I saw her. I think you have to fight her.
I don't think that's the case.
Probably don't have to.
Probably quicker if you do.
Oh, do what Mia did. Walk behind her and hide behind those boxes. Remember when you had to hide from her?
But what if I have to run?
And uncrouch and run.
Walk!
Oh, now.
So, I have to run quickly to hide behind the boxes, then quickly get to the spider statue thing. Which I can barely do without your guys' help.
What do you mean? It's not that hard.
I think this is making it harder than you're making it seem.
Yeah, I know. And we're playing on easy.
I just when we were playing on normal.
Wafer. Dude, she can't see.
You know what? I don't trust it. Where the fuck is she? Marguerite, you are a slow-ass bitch.
You know, whenever she talks, her mouth doesn't move right.
That's because it's dubbed.
It's not dubbed.
Yes, it is.
You were saying?
Dude, she didn't see you.
She said, there you are.
She doesn't even walk past you.
Fine, opening the door.
Oh my god.
Why? Why are you hassling me?
Because she hasn't even walked over there yet.
Fine, you want to take over?
No, I let you play.
Motherfucker. We're gonna stay here forever. I know.
Dude, she's right over there. Just wait for her to walk past the window.
And then hide behind the boxes quickly, and then run back to the spider statue.
Wait a little bit. Right now.
Mm-hmm.
Hide behind the boxes.
Just go through that door.
Really?
No, just stay there.
What do you think would happen if I shot a fire? I mean...
She'll know where...
Go.
Don't run. Now walk. Close that door.
I know.
Don't make me tear off that pretty face of yours.
Should I save?
No, stop it. Make sure she's not gonna open up that door. Alright, yeah, you can do it now. She's gonna do it.
What? No! That is a kid fluid! Okay, what way is it again?
It's the way that where it looks like a spider.
Okay, there.
Hold up a second.
That was a waste of time. I'm so sorry. I suck at video games.
Alright, there's no way you can get past that little section in the... What the...
Oh! Oh, thanks a lot! How do you think I feel right now, considering this is fucking first person?!
No need to yell, dude.
I'm gonna yell when I wanna yell.
Crouch, please. Okay, she's even gonna come. Hey, wait, ooh.
Oh, stuff.
Herb.
Oh my god, there's not enough herb to find.
Gotta smoke that weed.
Oh, so that's when...
Crodor.
Oh, I think
it kind of sounded like you said Hodor for a second.
Hodor.
Zoe, you tried to sneak up onto the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after something happened to Eveline, you just
quit
keep...
reading it. Just look at it for a little bit. They can pause it, and then look...
No, but it's my sacred altar! Blah, 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 you're pathetic, blah, 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 blah. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice off your own chest and serve it as pot roast. You are a terrible mother, Evelyn. I mean, not Evelyn, Marguerite. Should I make something now?
Yeah.
What? Sure, why not? Strong chem food?
Oh, this is where she comes in.
Yes, yes it is. And how am I not getting stabbed by these
things? You have a flashlight now?
Yep.
Hey, wait, look down on the lawnmower. That's not a lawnmower. That's a lawnmower.
I thought you said longboard or something.
All right, turn to your right. There's a breakable box.
Thank you. I was going to go for that first. Psychostimulants, great.
Hey, wait, go back to that shelf. There's a bobblehead up above.
Oh.
Hey, we need that frame.
Okay. Hey, what happened to the picture? Crank. Yes, it was.
Oh, grab a bug.
Don't shoot it. Dude, you're invincible when you're trying to swing at it.
It's making my skin crawl.
Doesn't it ever? Why are they all just appearing?
And I had my face near it. Yay!
I think you can probably do that.
Whoever did that, I will rip your dick off and shove it down your throat.
I had the worst idea. I had the worst feeling.
Hey, you gotta run back to the house.
No. Don't run. Wait, turn? Okay. No. Not that way. There shouldn't be. No, you what? Never mind. I'm crazy.
Yes, you are.
Shut up, Joe. Dude, they can't even hear you. Get closer to Austin, please.
Hi, Marguerite!
Stop! For the love of Christ!
Gotta go fast. Why are you looking at her? Just keep going. Oh,
Yeah, real helpful advice there. I hate Marguerite. Crokey.
That doesn't look disgusting at all.
How many coins does that make that we found?
It would have been...
I mean, like, after we bought it.
We used three, and we picked up two.
So, and we had two left, so we now have four.
I mean, we need...
Okay, so she's just going crazy.
The entire family's crazy.
Your point.
She's not going crazy. She already is crazy.
All right, just... Peek your head through the door and see if she's in that doorway.
And if she catches me?
You walked right in front of her when opening that first door.
I told you to get out! It's mine!
Is she constipated?
Run. Why did you run? All you had to do was walk.
Flamethrower!
You're done, dude.
You chose the perfect time to have me play.
You think you can waltz in here and have your way with my family? This is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to! Come here, my pretty! Lord only knows who you sold him to! Yo!
When you're dealing with those guys, you can't.
Yeah. Back down there!
What the hell? Why? Why does she just turn into liquid?
I don't know, and I don't care. Go to the crow door.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
She pops out again.
That was scary as hell.
This close.
What's with the babies?
She's a psychopath, Thomas.
Please put the flamethrower away before...
Okay.
You gotta walk past. You're gonna have to walk past the door.
Oh, great.
Dear Siri's carinal nerve and
cranial.
Blah, blah, blah.
I think that's it.
So let me pick it up.
Wait, look at it for a second. No, click X on it. Oh my god, I want to read it.
It's what you have to make to get the serum or whatever.
You need babies to do it, apparently.
And I can't pick that up, or...
No. What the hell is that?
Okay, why do you have to act like such a smartass? Jeez, you know, I don't do it that much.
Did you find a serum? I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Yeah, Zoe!
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
Check it out. Meet me at the trailer to find it.
Well, I'm probably gonna find it, so. Hey! There's another guy.
No way! That was Thomas' dad.
Shut up, Sam!
Jeez.
You don't need to. Oh my god, just shut up, please.
Trying to inspire some cold.
I don't care!
Marguerite going crazy, blah, 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 blah. Child giving me a present.
You know, maybe we wanted to read that.
It's just Marguerite going crazy.
Oh, Sam, you can watch this later and pause the video.
Oh,
did you think that? Oh.
I did not.
Oh, shut up.
What about the voodoo doll? Is it just something you can look at?
Just looking at it. I know. I'm staying right next to it.
What? What was that?
What?
Go, turn around. Look across the doorway. Not that, the turn. Look over there. Oh, I thought I saw mold.
Some dead babies, maybe.
Not dead babies, they're just... Hey.
It looks like I need another lamp. I wonder who that could be. Who has it? Time to go see the black liquid.
I wonder what would have happened if you went back down there after that happened.
I probably would have got jump scared or some shit. I'm not the only one who saw that giant ass arm, did I?
Nope.
Fuck that shit, we're going to go save, because I am not going through that again.
That was awesome.
At least I don't have to deal with stupid ass Marguerite and her stealth games.
She's up there, don't go up. But she's downstairs.
I don't think that's who they're talking about.
Who do you think they're talking about?
Mia.
No, maybe the queen.
Oh, you mean the grandma?
No, not
the grandma. The grandma is... Yeah, stop it. Thomas.
Why'd you just do that?
I didn't say anything.
We're about to.
Yeah.
Oh, my head hurts.
Oh, the shotgun does the same thing. When the bugs appear, you can just fucking spray.
Should I put the scorpion key away?
Yes.
No.
Then what should I put away other than that?
Probably the...
Supplements.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, can we backtrack all the way, open up those crow doors?
Yes, we can. We're going to go do that right now. Yep. Oh my god, that was so... I hated that entire experience more than anything than what we've done so far in this game.
I think we should have... I think
you're being a little overdramatic there, Austin.
I think we should reload a save, so he has to do it all again.
We can't.
We just saved over it, and we only have one save file.
Sadly. Dang it, Tom.
What's the we haven't found anything about the those car key doors. I thought we had found something about them by now.
Car key doors?
Card key.
There's card key doors in this game?
Yeah, you know the red and blue thing?
Oh yeah!
Those things over there.
Maybe we weren't supposed to go over there until later anyways. That's probably why.
Oh no, wait. Here's the door.
Well, I thought someone was moving over there.
You don't say.
No, don't go that way.
Which way was it again? This way?
Yeah. Oh, that took forever too hard to do.
You gonna have some more bugs falling on you?
I gotta smack the shit out of you.
Yeah.
Is that a moose?
No, that's a bull.
No, no. You have to turn around.
That isn't.
No, go over more. To the right. No, to the right. Okay, never mind.
Hey!
Oh. That's broken.
No, it is not. Well, I know we should have saved those strong Kempluits for something.
Oh, but you get one and another one.
That's oh, god damn it.
Oh, my god.
Hey, luckily you're by a storage, aren't you?
Are we?
That was what I was talking about.
Yeah, go into that room. Wasn't there...
No, that's just a thing that I needed a lockpick for.
Did you do that?
We used it to get that one first aid kit. Fuck everything! Fuck you.
I guess you go back there and drop some shit off?
And then get another flame round. Such a great episode!
Towards the end.
I mean, we really just have to go back to Zoe's trailer, right?
No, there should be one in the house, right?
Yeah, go back through the,
Oh, yeah, we just have to go through this door, I think.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
Why? I felt like it was a dangerous path to go through Zoe's trailer.
I don't think we should keep... Which weapon do you think we should keep?
Off
one of the pistols.
Yeah, you don't need both.
G7 handgun or M19 handgun?
M19's another handgun.
Drop that off. Yeah, drop that one off.
It has less ammo. And it's mag.
And I guess we'll drop off...
the grenade launcher.
Alright.
Yeah, it's not really...
We don't need that just yet, I don't think.
I think we'll drop off the gunpowder, too.
I wish...
The herbs?
That's all
nah,
right.
I should keep them. We have four slots to work with. And then you can go back and pick up the grenade and the fucking ammo.
And then come back.
I almost went to visit Jack, if he was actually still down there.
Is this the only corridor that you've guys seen so far?
No, we've seen several, I think.
I think there was one upstairs, too, wasn't there?
Yeah, there was also a snake door.
Oh, yeah, there's the... There was the broken shotgun upstairs.
No,
so,
not this room.
No, it's downstairs.
No, it's upstairs.
You're on the same floor as the shotgun right now.
No, that's the real shotgun, but there's a broken one upstairs.
Yeah, maybe that's a good idea to go try to see if we can get it. Hey, wait, what's that?
Solid fuel.
Cool.
I have a feeling that we're going to have to use a lot of that fuel.
At least we remembered that was a door.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I wouldn't have.
Did you remember, Austin?
What door again?
That
the door we just went through.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Guys, I remembered it, too.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut up, Shell.
Okay, where should we stop?
Yours fine.
No. Once we get the shotgun, right?
Yeah. Let's stop when we get the shotgun. No, turn around.
No, I'm just going to drop this stuff off.
Oh, yeah. That's smart.
Yes, Sam.
Shut up,
Joe. Is that all the space you get in that chest?
No,
It goes down. Yeah, pretty much.
It's
back
an
you.
Infinity chest. Dun dun dun. I knew a girl with an infinity chest once.
Oh, I guess did you drop off the shotgun ammo?
Yeah, what are you doing?
We're about to get the shotgun.
I know, we still have shotgun ammo inside there, too.
Yeah, why...
They have like 20 rounds in there.
And plus, the shotgun's gonna take up two slots.
I thought I just heard Grandma. I thought I just heard Grandma.
Grandma doesn't mean anything yet.
Grandma doesn't affect you.
Yeah, see, the shotgun's in that room in front of you.
No, he's talking about one of the rooms upstairs.
That is pitch black.
No, not
that. Oh, yeah,
that.
Yeah, walk through that door, actually. Alright, go that way.
This way?
Yeah. Go around. You didn't go through this last time.
Oh, hey, bro. Breakable box.
Knife.
Dude, you're not gonna find it.
Another lockpick situation.
Could you try to jimmy it open? Why does it give you that text option? Hey.
Sweet.
Not that one.
No, go back. Yeah.
No, not that. There's a drawer next to that door.
Turn around.
That.
Yeah.
We've already
what?
We've already seen that one. Here it is. Oh, we just needed the scorpion key.
I guess I didn't put it in.
I'm wondering if those are actual scorpions I got.
Yep,
probably.
Shotgun shell. Nothing of use. Just a doctor asking how Mrs. Baker is. Chem fluid. Burn fuel.
There's something else in there.
There's that shotgun.
What else?
There's nothing else in there, Thomas.
Oh.
Yeah, there isn't.
Just that text appeared.
Yeah.
Ugh. I think we found Grandma's lower teeth.
Yeah, those are dangerous.
You should probably,
Hey, wait.
Give it back
wait.
To her.
Hey.
Aw, oh, we need two spaces.
Motherfuck.
Still look around, just fill one space. Or you could just make more ammo with the chem fuel.
Hey, wait. Go back to it? No. Go back to your inventory. What could we do to get rid of?
Oh, combine the two chem fuels. No.
You want a super chem fuel?
No. Aren't the yellow spaces the same thing?
Dude, Sam,
it works like that,
just,
Sam.
They're opposite. They're put into separate inventories for a reason. You can't combine them.
Damn it.
It'd be broken if you could.
Alright.
I'm controlling Austin.
God damn it. So why do I have to experience it?
Because I still have the headset on.
There's
a snake door.
Yeah, and we can't get through that snake door yet.
Probably soon.
Probably when we kill, what's her face?
Marguerite?
Yeah.
Did we actually kill Jack?
No, he exploded.
Yeah, I know.
We killed him for now. We'll probably come back later.
Yeah, remember how I killed him 2 times and you guys bitched about it, saying like, oh no, you're an idiot for trying to kill him and try to find videotapes. But the
shotgun shell.
I suggest dropping the shotgun shell and the 2 chem fuels. Maybe
just
the croaky.
Just pick it back up.
I'll drop that off for a second.
What is that?
Can you stop me? You want to make some more ammo?
Sure. Yeah.
There we go.
Look down.
Okay, so we got 5.
No, I'm trying to move the... Well, that's weird. I wish this game was a little more immersive with the hands.
Yeah.
This has been such a more... I think... Austin, can you stop
looking? He wasn't
so
looking
weird.
Up, he was leaning backwards.
I know.
It's so weird when you see that you're just...
We Raymaning this shit now.
It's so weird when you see you're just 2 floating hands.
Do-do-do-do-do. Broken shotgun. You know, we could still repair this shotgun and get two shotguns.
Why? Dude, we can't get two shotguns.
Yeah, we can.
We can't move that other shotgun.
You're gonna find a model one.
A model one?
Yeah.
Are you kidding?
This is almost not worth doing anymore.
This is too funny.
Oh, God. Woo! Ah! Let's go back.
Oh, yeah.
Going back for the ninth time.
I wish Ronnie was faster.
Yeah.
Yeah, why can't you actually...
Like...
Dude, can you stop trying to get out of the play area? It's really annoying.
I'm not.
You're touching one of the light sensors and it bothers the thing. Can you look at it?
Alright, now we're good.
Just put everything in there and then grab everything out you need.
That's not the worst idea in the world. However, it also might not be the best because something could come out after you open the door.
Why would you need two shotguns anyway?
The same reason you have two.
The broken one. That's the real one.
Why does every shotgun in every game have like a spread indicator like that?
Because
it's cool and basically a staple.
Wait, why am I?
Because you took the controller from Austin and decided, ah, fuck it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I believe this is a good stopping point.
You just let them watch like 15 minutes of us running around. Do you guys want to keep the shotgun?
Yeah, yes. Sure.
Not worth it.
I say we get rid of the knife and pick up the grenade launcher to beat Marguerite's ass.
No.
Why?
You can put the keys away if you want. Just grab them when you need them.
Yeah, we're probably gonna need the scorpion. I mean, the Raven. We can come back later to it.
Well, yeah.
Would you look at the info? I need to know what's. Look at that. We could have.
Are you gonna grab the herbs, or you think you're good on HP?
We're good on HP. Yeah, we're good.
Thomas, are you gonna let him play now?
I know, it's questionable.
So I'm just having this headset on for nothing.
You have to have the experience.
I don't wanna!
You get to enjoy the experience, wait.
The dog door.
Yeah, the dog door. The dog door's over here.
Dude, give Austin the controller back. God, don't be a dick.
Safely.
Fuck you.
If you say pretty, please, I might give it back. Are you going back in the shop? Oh, because we have antique coins.
Yes, yeah, we do.
No, we don't need to spend them.
Thomas, I mean, we can spend them.
Why?
No.
I mean, we can't get any more steroids.
Oh, you can't. That's gay.
Well, I mean, it makes sense. Zoe only has one of them.
Why is she putting them in there?
That's good. That
no.
Thing's good right
so,
there.
Yes or no?
No,
just go back to Mama's.
You really want me to have a knife on me when that's pretty much useless?
Dude, knives aren't useless.
Hey, wait,
they kill the bugs.
It?
I guess so. A whole lot of nothing.
A whole lot of locked doors.
I'm pretty sure you're probably gonna have to walk back that way.
It's getting blurry for me.
Blurry, set up a little bit and press hold start. There you go. Does that help?
I guess.
Is it just steamy in there? Just let air out for a little bit. I know it does not help right now, but if you let air out a little bit. Here, wait. And then you have some. Oh, yeah. Pause the game a little bit for a quick second. Here, wipe it off.
Wipe it off?
Oh, yeah, wipe that headset. Oh.
Yeah, making me do all the work.
Well, I don't know where the lens pieces are. I mean, I do, but I don't want to poke your ass.
It's too much work.
Yo, poke your eye out.
Alright, that's good.
Oh, my goodness.
Push it back in, please.
I got it.
Sam?
I didn't know.
I got it. He's like breaking it.
I really don't think I need the knife.
Keep the knife.
But it's stupid.
Damage, however, it's good for the smaller enemies.
Like yeah, what?
The thing. Well, I mean, there's bugs.
For starters.
We're only gonna experience that with Marguerite.
I hope not. I want to see more bugs, mostly to troll you.
I hate you so much right now, troll. Why'd I call you troll?
Because he is a troll.
I nearly pulled it out.
Pull out
you
your
pull the knife out.
Pull out your boomstick.
You don't need a knife. What was that?
Wait, was she there the entire time?
Well, that's special.
Reload.
You're rolling shotguns now.
She's leaving a trail of bugs and what I believe is pus.
Yo. Damn it.
No thanks.
What?
No thanks.
Please.
How many?
One. For now.
The entire bag.
Oh.
Are you sure, Joe? You don't like those Scott cookies?
I don't know.
Take the fucking cookie.
Eat the cookie or die.
Oh, great, we're back here.
Hey, wait, what just happened?
He we went down her? The hole and found Marguerite.
Wait, is that?
Yeah.
And now we're back here.
Did you find her?
No.
Do we have any of those left?
What?
I think we put them into storage.
Probably.
Mm-hmm. Alright, which way do you think she went? She obviously didn't go that way because it was still locked. So either through the house or through the
Or, you know, I can just follow the trail of pus and maggots.
That works too.
You know what? I don't think you should. I think she's back.
You know what? I'm just going to go make some quick grenade rounds.
I think you should save.
I think you should save too.
But we just did when we got the shotgun.
Did we?
Yes.
Oh, you did? Are you sure?
I think.
I don't think
we
did.
Should save just in case. I don't remember saving.
Yeah, I don't think we saved.
We're really great video gamers, ladies and gentlemen. We promise.
The last time we saved, right, was right before, we did that.
Guys,
hole.
We platinum Rocket League. We must be good.
What?
You platinum Rocket League.
You platinum Rocket League?
We must
God,
be.
You are a loot whore.
What are you talking about, Rocket? All you have to do is play Rocket League long enough and you'll platinum it.
And I'll make this.
Thomas, stop crushing me.
I'm making it because we're going to fight Marguerite soon. That talk is not needed here, mister. Go to your corner.
I have to pee again.
Get the fuck out of here.
All of the fucking weapons?
No. I was just making a quick grenade. You know, I don't want to ruin her food or anything.
Why are you tilted?
Tilted?
Yeah, so I don't look like your headset's tilted to me.
Oh, because he's looking towards that side of the screen. Alright, look straight and push start.
I'm looking then, and it's pressing start.
No, I mean hold it.
I'm holding it. I know how to do this.
Okay. You're good, though.
Reconfiguring it or what?
Yeah.
Just.
Yeah, this knife is really useful, you guys.
Can't even cut plants.
Imagine if this was like Dead Island. Right.
I have a restriction for you. You have to kill her with that knife.
Oh god. You're funny.
You're so funny. I think I might just stab you in the back repeatedly until you're not alive.
Go behind the trailer. That's where she went. Remember?
All right.
Wait. What do you?
There was a gate that said it was locked, but we went
Remember
through the hole.
I know, but how did you get behind me?
We went down the hole.
Marguerite dropped in.
Yeah.
You know, the one that was filled with black goo?
You know, Thomas?
We did find her.
She was crawling away like the little witch she is.
Oh. Thomas, you would know if you were here.
You know, but you had to get shit.
Well, I'm gonna go pee, you guys. Have fun.
How many times do you have to pee?
Every time I drink fluids.
16 plus.
Treasure photo.
Alright.
Next to the toilet with a bunch of cigarette butts.
Not worth it.
Is that in our trailer?
No. I think it is. Let's go check really quick. Alright, we forgot to save.
Yeah, we need to save. Again, dude. The only time you need to save. The only time you really need to save is,
Let's see. Toilet, toilet, toilet. Cigarette buds.
Hey! Oh, wow.
44 ME, 6 bullets.
I mean, you
let's
have...
take this out. And let's take this. Do we have that? No, we got G17.
Hey, well, I mean...
put the ammo in there. Dude, that goes to the big-ass pistol that we can't get. We don't need to save.
Fine, fine. That was for nothing! Watch fuck your trailer! Watch fuck your trailer!
Totally destroyed in this boss battle.
So how many boss battles? It's been two boss battles now. First one was with,
Jack.
Yeah, and the second one was with Jack, too, but... how the fuck do you actually kill these guys?
Should I go through that door over there, or... no?
No, dude, you saw her... crap.
Yeah.
Wait, she crawled through this one?
She left a trail of pus and maggots. So, you know.
So is this not the door she went through?
This is the door she went through.
Then don't go through this door.
Then what do you want me to do? Can be combined with some items to separate the chem fluid from them into a usable item. Solid fuel, and I can't pick that up. Yay! What's in here? Nothing, because I can't open it. Yay! More herbs!
Oh
I can't
God.
Pick them up! Yay!
I may have to leave soon.
What? Don't go through that door yet. Don't go through that door. Go through the one that was brightly lit.
Yeah, fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit.
Open up the inventory a little more.
So if you use the separating agent, does that mean you get both items that you used to create them?
I think so.
Never mind. I'm guessing we have to unlock it from when we beat our Marguerite. Yay.
Alright, get out the shotgun.
You don't use the shotgun yet.
Why not?
You have less ammo of it. Why are you going back?
Cause, like I said, I'm not going to fight with a dinky-ass knife.
You're not gonna use it.
Exactly. I'm gonna switch it out for another gun.
Thomas, we need more space anyways.
If he grabs a grenade launcher, it doesn't help.
No, he shouldn't. No, dude, keep the knife. What are you doing?
No, get the grenade launcher.
I swear to God, I'm not gonna do another episode of this.
Okay, you know what? Get rid of the shotgun and its ammo. Get rid of the grenade launcher and drop the knife. Okay. We're good.
Why'd you drop the shotgun?
You said not to use it.
No, what I meant is don't just open fire like it's open season on her.
That's not what I'm talking about.
Drop the separating agent. You'll need it.
That's true.
And probably the lever.
You know, I have more space now. Yeah. It's really great playing video games with you guys.
Playing video games with us is the highlight of your day.
Oh, please.
No, I'm pretty sure I have another person for that. And she's way more forgiving than you guys ever can be.
Paris?
Yeah, no shit.
Dude, what do you... okay.
Use a pistol.
Well, this isn't scary at all.
I know that.
Why do you get PT?
Wait, can I break it by... no, I can't.
You should use the flamethrower?
You should shotgun.
I don't want to waste ammo.
Hey, look.
More handgun ammo.
Oh,
This door?
No, the other door.
I think I see something. Never mind.
Hey, you weren't wrong.
I thought I saw Ken Blewett behind the couch.
I thought I saw like a bobblehead or something.
Oh, that's disgusting. This is what the knife is for.
Yeah, this is great.
Not disgusting at all.
I think you're good. That spider just...
Yeah, leave that door open.
Oh, look. The cabinet.
This is so great. Shotgun and chem fluid. Strong chem fluid.
Strong fluid. Good.
Strong fluid.
Zoidberg mad! Zoidberg big! Zoidberg crush Alan pig!
Very
good. Shoot that! Shoot her!
Oh.
No bueno!
That was great.
That was great.
I'd say go back to that.
Yeah, you might.
What room?
No, the cabinet. No.
You'll go back to that later. Just don't do that right now.
I feel like the knife should take an inventory spot, and you should just be able to look at the knife.
Yeah.
I agree with that statement.
No, this is a Resident Evil game. You need to have...
Oh, man.
Well, that isn't disturbing!
Well, that we saw okay.
Ah! Oh,
my crap!
Shoot her! Shotgun!
No, handgun first.
Oh, God.
Is that?
That is a vagina!
Oh, my God, please!
Oh, God. It's not dying with fire! It's not dying with fire!
That's disgusting.
Is that your cup? I'll put it on that.
I don't know where she is, and it's scaring the fuck out of me. Oh, is this a boss battle?
The shotgun. Yeah, it's a boss battle. Just keep that out.
It's kind of gross.
She's making babies.
It does sound like she's making babies.
It sounds like she's downstairs. Where the fuck are you, you little shit?
Oh god!
Call the shotgun.
Yeah, call the blank car or something.
Where's the little reticle? Like, shit!
Don't worry about the reticle! Pull out the shotgun!
Oh my god. She dropped dead like a bug!
That was easy.
Use a health kit.
Yeah.
That did not sound like a woman laughing.
It was.
Should I still have the shotgun or?
Oh god.
No.
Yeah, don't shoot from that wall. It's not worth it.
Reload it. Oh, she's over there. No, just walk over there.
Oh my god, what do you want me to do?
Go through there. I wonder if that would have been a good shotgun shot, to be honest.
Probably.
You have your belt.
I'm trying. Oh.
That's our weakness.
She's gotta reload or switch the weapon.
Gotta reload. Ah! Don't show that to me! I'm not swinging that way! Okay, Jesus! Ooh, me! I need after this nightmare fuel. Well, I mean, you're not.
Shotgun!
shotgun! Shoot her ovaries!
Help. Holy crap!
Help.
Help.
Luckily, you have a lot of herbs, huh?
Look up.
Looking up.
Switch to your weapons and reload them. While you're waiting.
Okay.
Oh, she's fine.
I honestly wouldn't even worry about that.
I know, but it's annoying me.
She's still upstairs. Just keep looking up at the ceiling.
Don't go back by anything. Show yourself.
She's outside. Alright, shotgun.
Her hitboxes are huge.
Oh, she's dead for now.
You sure about that? One time. Never mind.
I was gonna say, go up and like make her.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Please do!
Oh, you don't have enough.
You need that one.
Hey, wait. Makeup check your inventory.
You have chem fluid, use it.
You can't use it with anything.
Combine something.
You can't combine anything, Sam. Why'd you take the key?
There.
There you go.
Oh, there's stuff here.
Well, yeah.
Drop down.
Oh, you can jump down.
Well, I'm done for today.
I'm done too.
I want handgun ammo.
Oh my gosh.
There is a lot of stuff.
Oh my god. Break that box.
Handgun ammo. Herb. First aid.
Crap, dude.
Whoa, dude. I didn't know there was this much shit.
Well, you could.
I can see they really wanted us to stay alive during this boss fight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What we haven't done yet?
What?
Died!
And that is an achievement by our standards.
Yeah.
We usually die really quickly.
You are playing on easy.
Oh god, yes.
Oh yeah, fuck yes.
Yeah, I was wrong completely. We were playing on easy from the start.
Dang it.
I'm fucking reloading.
Turn around, turn around. Turn around! Check that corner!
We already checked it. It was a handgun ammo.
Grab it, dude.
Oh my god.
I thought maybe it was like a secret or a antique coin.
Yeah, sure.
You need to come back here, dude. There's a lot of stuff.
All right, now go to the trailer and save, I guess.
Thomas.
Yep.
You need to come back here. There's a lot of good stuff.
Oh, there's stuff upstairs. Oh, wait, that's that locker.
Good job, man.
I am so glad that bug bitch is dead.
Well, actually, not yet.
Well, let's see. We saw her freeze up with... Oh, hello. Your thing that just happened. What do you have in here? Burner fuel? I loved it!
Hey, wait.
Oh, shortcut.
Wait, what did that woman say? There's something in the old house? Oh yeah, you need the lantern anyway.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was stressful!
I definitely go back there and grab all the items.
Hey, but at least we had the shotgun.
Oh yeah.
That was a good thing.
Yeah, you know what? We'll get those items off screen so you guys don't have to go through the whole shotgun ordeal we went through a few minutes ago.
Yeah, minutes ago, sure.
Yeah, a few minutes.
Wait, why are you going back in there?
To drop off the stuff.
Off the
shotgun. Is this a good stopping point? I think this is a good stopping point.
Actually, let's get the head or arm first. That's upstairs.
Yeah. Drop off the key.
And the other key, maybe.
No, we...
Drop off the strong... Yeah. Man, that front door is the best thing
I've
ever
had.
This game's much better to play with people.
Oh, god, yes.
Yeah, unless they're haggling you into doing shit over and over again.
Hey, go fight those bugs again.
Austin, don't do it. Austin, please. We don't need violence.
Austin, I was kidding.
Alright, where am I going now?
Other house?
Go inside.
The swamp house, remember?
Oh yeah, swamp house.
It is so hard to remember. Jesus Christ, how can Let's Players do this?
Well, they have recording. Hold that, and they have recording equipment, and...
Yeah, they cut through most of this, I think.
No, I mean, deal with the scary stuff.
They probably play a shit ton of it, and they're also big babies, and they also scream.
Yeah, Markiplier, I'm pretty sure, was like a giant baby when he played this.
Well, I wouldn't know that, because I haven't watched him play it, because I didn't want to spoil it.
Neither have I, I'm just making an assumption.
Well, to Markiplier, first off, he's gonna scream for the views.
No, that's PewDiePie.
Yeah, that's
PewDiePie. Yeah, it's definitely PewDiePie.
Well, yeah, it's definitely PewDiePie.
Too. Well, I mean, I haven't seen him. I haven't seen any of his, like, recent videos, because, you know, shit went down.
Oh, wait. Yeah, you're going through that.
Yeah, we know what's in here. Blah, blah, blah. Notes. Yeah.
What was that?
Why is it dark?
It's kind of light now. That piano thing that just happened, like, holy fuck.
You wanna go through that?
What the hell?
Yo, can I take that home?
I suddenly lost a amount of courage right now.
It's very decorative.
I don't want to play right now. Sam, why don't you try it?
Alright,
no,
me.
Sam, I'm not gonna let you play.
Why not?
Because you're gonna be worse than Austin. Plus, I brought Joe over so he could play too. Joe, don't you want to play?
Oh, that's not promising.
I don't like...
Eveline, I hope this is you! This is you! That's your brother!
Yeah, like, jeez.
Maybe if you walk back...
What's with all the kid shoes?
Because, look, pop up the map.
I can't.
Pop that up.
He's pressing the pad and nothing's coming up.
Let's try and do it. On the second floor,
I'm gonna hug you, buddy, so you don't get scared.
That's great. Don't waste it on that.
You know,
I don't like you. I don't like you one bit. I don't like you one bit. Fuck you.
You know, it's even worse than this.
Oh, hi, teddy bear. How are you today? How are you?
Look on the back of it.
Oh, dang.
Something squishy.
Oh! Hi! Teddy! There's something wrong with you!
Can I take that home too?
I need somebody to hold me.
Oh, is that a ship? And is that people dying?
Don't let go, Jack!
Where's the light switch?
I hate you so much.
Hey, wait, look at the books. I want to look at those book titles.
Creators.
Fighting Street.
Trail,
2020.
Unnerving combat.
Home.
Living well. They killed him.
They killed him.
Fights. What kind of books are these?
Books.
Apparently, that psycho killers use. And that is a mold room.
At least you can burn it.
That doesn't help me with the nightmares. Something wrong with her! You'd say!
No, nothing's wrong with her.
She's a beautiful child.
Yeah.
This is great!
Austin, I'm going to hug you because you seem scared. Is that okay?
No.
Okay.
That's just gonna make me feel worse, making me feel like something's trying to grab me. That is not helping!
Whoa, mm-hmm. I can't even see her.
Okay, I'll sail away. Nah, I'll sail away, go.
Austin, go back.
Austin. I don't wanna! Evelyn, is that you?
That looks like a promising door.
Oh, isn't this a nice room you got here?
Maybe if you hit the lights.
Austin, off. Here. You want me to help you with this?
No.
What you do is you're gonna close your eyes and I'll play for you.
Well, that's nice. What if it said look behind you?
No, look through the crouch and look through the dollhouse.
What if it said look
what
behind
is that?
You?
I don't know.
A badly drawn thing?
It's a picture of a room with a circle at the back.
It's a bedroom.
I know, but
is that little mark on the top right corner supposed to be me?
No, I don't think so. It's supposed to be like an item of
wait, it could
that,
be you.
Wait, I think that's the dollhouse. Is there a bed in the middle of the room?
No.
No.
But get out of that. Turn around. Yeah, this is the room.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
So there's something behind her thing.
No.
Turn
the wall
around.
The wall.
Don't run into the wall.
Oh! This is wonderful! No. I don't want that! What is that?
What is that, though? That's great. Oh.
It's a Franken baby.
Hey! See,
it's the D-Series arm! Oh!
I guess this is it.
Oh!
Ew.
You like that arm in your eye sockets?
Yeah. This means.
Oh god.
Oh.
Evelyn?
Just remember, you have a flamethrower. Nothing to be scared about.
Austin.
You got an autosave.
Austin, I can play this game for you and you don't have to watch it.
Burn, you son of a bitch!
That's really lighting up the room quite a bit, and those things don't die by fire.
I had to drop it, remember?
Oh, right.
Okay, that was bullshit.
Alright, pull up the punches.
You're good. You're
stay
fine.
Dead!
Any heals?
You don't need a heal for that!
I'm gonna. I'm going to. I don't care. I just don't care right now!
You have a lot of herbs, it's okay.
Burn it!
Burn, baby, burn! Burn, baby, burn!
Look up! Wait for it to turn inside again?
I was gonna tell you this earlier in the episode, but you know, shit happens!
Stopped.
You didn't say!
Reload.
Hold the flamethrower.
Fuck you, nightmares.
Well, guys, that happened.
I hate you guys so much. I want to.
Oh, hey.
Now you call.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it.
Why are you not phased, Ethan?
This thing.
It'll
She's leaving you behind.
Right. She's gonna be evil, isn't she?
Yeah.
You know what? We're gonna stop once we get to the trailer.
Guess what? Why are you walking around? Where is that one? Where is everyone?
Nobody cares. Just run.
I'm gonna care because...
You know, we just saw a little girl run, and then we saw the mold monsters.
It's your best buddy. You might want to run out too.
Did you trust him?
Yeah. I think it's after beating the whole... After getting you...
Yeah. Want to save?
Yes.
Or it'll auto-save for you?
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Lucas. Motherfucking Lucas.
Can you stop shaking?
Oh, man.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan. It's not your concern. Understand? Now,
you pull this guy
if you want the head, feel free to come by any time, and I'll give it to you.
I'll ask for head whenever I want.
Activity I put together just for you.
Hey, at least he's what nice activity? Enough to put an activity together.
I know you're excited. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on, man. Don't be like that. You want to have fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Hold the flamethrower. You know what? Screw that. Go grab the shotgun.
Or just save and stop it right here.
We're gonna open that fridge.
Then we're gonna stop playing, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Ew.
Poor Mr. Deputy.
Oh, he was turning into one.
Ew.
Wait, there's a note on the back of his head.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
Who is he, Jesse Pinkman?
You're just gonna keep it in there? Okay.
Well.
I guess this is where you stop it?
Yes.
Well, guys.
Let's save.
The dissection room is where we go now.
We're gonna save, and then we're gonna...
That's the phone.
That was the phone, bud.
Congratulations.
Fucking bitch. She never calls me anymore!
Alrighty.
You know they can still hear us, right?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Well, I mean...
Oh, God.
Oh, I'm so glad we played this uneasy.
Yeah. Well, guys, this has been a chore. And by chore, I mean a wonderful experience.
Yeah! Sure! Wonderful!
Oh, I was saying
your hands are fucking sweaty.
Do you blame
I wonder
us?
Why!
And we end at the doorway. This is our classic thing, though.
End at the doorway.
I think...
Can our heroes continue this?
I took a picture.
Of course you did.
Pictures everywhere.
We gone! This is... I forgot. Oh, I can't see!
It's a stop broadcast.